Listen, you gotta help me. There's a guy in there. There's a lot of blood. He needs help.
I said, stay right there.
But I work here. You know me.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Palms flat against the wall. Spread your legs. The police are on their way.
Look, I don't want to be unreasonable here. All I want is some simple answers to some simple questions. Do you want this to become complicated, do you? Because we can do that, you know. Make things complicated. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Yeah, didn't think so. Let's just keep this nice and informal, shall we? See, I'm a simple, easygoing fella. I try to be affable and not go too hard on people. That's what I find works the best. Now, my partner over here, he's a different kind of guy. A real stickler for the rules. Ain't that right, Burke? See, I'm not too good with long, complicated answers. I confuse easily. Some kind of brain problem, I don't know. So sometimes I gotta consult him, you know? In complicated matters, he's got a real talent for helping suspects simplify their statements. Thing is, he's not much of a people person, so most people seem to prefer dealing with me. So tell you what, I give you some simple questions, you feed me some simple answers, and we're all home before Donahue. How's that sound? Now, do you mind telling me what this is? Take your time.
Hmm.